Hey, Coach here. Today I'm going to show you a quick way to add a group of keywords, the same keywords, to a group of images. All right, so let's take a look. What I have is a group of images here. They're all of drinks, and I want to add the same keywords to all of these. We'll just say drinks, bar, glass, something to that effect. So if I go up to my next level here and I look, all of those items are in a folder on all of them to do it. I hope this is helpful. Y'all have a great day.